essential for any of the five reasons to be outside?
There you have it, man. You can't even walk down the street for 2 hours of exercise without having someone in a fucking fluoro top ask you questions, and he's concerned that something sinister is going on.